love this. I keep it right there by the door. That is my Antoinette Perry Award nomination, also known as the Tony Award nomination. There you have it. Sheryl Lee Ralph for Dreamgirls.
Ugh, it just looks good.
Theater with three obviously black girls who got up there every night and the whole world fell in love with them. The musical was a hit, the likes of which nobody had ever seen, nor did they expect it.